Roland Bibby is a, you know, was a great man who cared a lot for his culture and language, and so therefore it's a great honour to be here. I'm an enthusiast. I'm somebody who is now in a rare privileged position of being able to deliver in the curriculum the Scots language as part of the curriculum for children that can choose to study it. There's now something called the Scots Language Award, which is worth points. It's worth about, it's worth half of the points that a GCE or an A-level would be. They can do it at any level they like, but it's half the amount of points, so it counts if they want to go on to university or college, things like that. It's been running a couple of years, and what I'm finding is that the kids, it boosts their self-esteem to be able to study their own tongue. Of course it does, that's what they speak. How else are they going to feel if they come to school and they're told that their own tongue is wrong? How is that going to affect their self-esteem? So what I've noticed is that we boost anyway, and the kids that have chosen to study Scots language, in their self-esteem, and of course that helps everything, and it gives them the confidence. The first thing I tell them, if they already speak Scots, is that they're bilingual. Their grandparents were actually lettered for speaking Scots in school, their own language. Their parents would have been, memories being told off at school, and I don't think that's even stopped now actually. There are some instances where kids are told it's wrong to actually speak that. Wrong to speak a tongue that they were brought up speaking. So that seems crazy. So what we're trying to do now is inject a bit of Scots language into the schools. So